more soul and more fun as the Soul Train continues with Freddie Jackson and Houdini.
Let's welcome one of the most gifted singers in our business and a man who has scored on 2 platinum albums in a row, his latest being Just Like the First Time. As he joins us to do his latest single from that album entitled Look Around, a great welcome, please, gang, from Mr. Freddie Jackson.
Okay.
Good to have you with us.
Thank you so much.
I really love that last song.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful song, and it seems to fit perfectly with your beautiful voice. How'd you happen to come by that one?
Well, Look Around was written by Janice Dempsey and Mike Campbell, as well as Mr. Paul Lawrence. They wrote the song in a hotel room while I was touring, when I first went out with Melba Moore, touring with her. And they came to me and said that they had a song that they wanted me to hear, and Look Around is not my song. It's such a beautiful song.
A lot of folks may not be aware that you write just about as well as you sing. And as a matter of fact, you wrote one of my favorites from your album, Jam Tonight. Tell me the story about how you happened to write that song, which you'll be doing later in the show.
Yes, yeah. Well, Jam Tonight was written about 10 years ago by myself and Paul Lawrence. We were about to do a show for some elderly people. And Paul said, let's write something that they can swing and dance to. And that's how Jam Tonight came about. And not only are the elderly people dancing to it, but the young people and the Soul Train Gang is dancing to it.
I kind of like it too, you know. I don't know which one of those categories.
I saw you over there swinging.
Could be into. But at any rate, we'd like to have you come back and do that one for us a little later in the show.
I'd love to, Don. I really would.
Mr. Freddie Jackson.